Hey guys, it's Angela and welcome back. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you a little after school routine and I am gonna be showing you one of my favorite and healthy and delicious after school snacks that I love to eat and I'm gonna be showing you how to make it. So I was gonna do a whole bunch of healthy after school snacks that are really good, but I couldn't really find any that I genuinely liked and thought was worthy to share with you guys. So that's why I'm gonna be showing you this and then doing a little after school vlog. So before we get started, make sure to subscribe and also make sure to give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it. And I don't know if you can tell, but I am losing my voice, so just bear with me on that. So without any further ado, let's get started. Okay guys, so I hate to do this, but as you can see, my camera is not focusing, so I'm gonna use my other camera. It's not as good quality, so just don't mind that, but I wanted to be able to focus and not be all blurry like this. Bear with me on that once again. It's like an older camera of mine, so I'm not too thrilled either, don't worry. So let's get on with this. Okay, so this is the camera I'm gonna be using. Hopefully it's like decent quality. I think it's pretty good, hopefully, I don't know. So yeah, anyways, I'm gonna start off by showing you all the ingredients you need. Okay, so first I'm gonna be showing you guys the ingredients. These are the 5 ingredients. It's just some peanut butter, some old-fashioned oats, some honey, and then cinnamon, and then mini chocolate chips. So overall, this is pretty healthy, and if you want, you can add any other things, like I wanna say chia seeds. I don't really know anything about those, but any other healthy ingredient like that. So I'm just gonna be using these 5 though, and those are basically it. You don't have to bake it, you just mix a certain amount into your bowls. Anyways, these are the main 5 ingredients. Ow, that hurt. Wow, where'd this bowl come from? So like, ew, this bowl's weird. Oops. Let's check this. Mia, you're not supposed to be up there. Can you get down? No, the sink is not a pool. Don't go in the sink. Can you please get off? No, you may not go in the cabinet. She loves climbing in our cabinets. It is so strange. Good job. I'm sorry, I need to pull up the measurements on my phone. There are so many healthy snacks out there, but a lot of them are really complicated and complex. Like healthy homemade gummies. Like, I'm sorry, that is too complicated for me. And then there's like healthy no sugar added blueberry muffins. Like, dude, I am not gonna bake something for my after school snack. I'm so sorry. So yeah, these are non-baked, by the way. Oh, sorry, what am I doing? I forgot to like look at the recipe. Do you ever just like go on your phone needing to look at something, but then you like, for an example, the time, you're like, I need to check the time, and then you turn it on, get distracted, and then turn it off, and you're like, I forgot to look at the time. Yeah, that's me 24/7. Hey guys, so sorry, my camera just died. Well, no, it didn't die. I went to get a whole new battery, and then I found out my storage is full. So the recipe I'm going off of says to add 1 cup of these old-fashioned oats, but I'm gonna be doubling the recipe to make a weeks-long serving of this for my after-school snack. What was that? Okay, anyways, I'm gonna add 2 cups since I'm doubling the recipe. So you can basically do as much as you want. If you wanna do the original recipe, you can just half what I'm doing, do half of what I'm doing. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing, I have a 1/2 cup right now because I couldn't find my 1 cup, so I'm gonna be doing 4 of these. 1, 2, 3, and then 4. So that is a total of 4 cups in there right now. No, I'm so sorry, that was wrong. This is a total of 2 cups in here right now. Yeah, wait. I'm having a debation in my mind if I should go for a third. So then the recipe says you're gonna add 1/2 cup of peanut butter, and I'm gonna be adding 1 since I'm doubling the recipe, and I usually like to add a little extra. A lot of people don't like extra peanut butter, but in my opinion, I do. Like, I've never been a peanut butter fan, but for some reason in this type of snack, I like more. I don't know why. Hello, Mia, are you coming for a snack? Or are you coming to go counter climbing again? And have a dip in the pool, aka the sink. Now I'm just gonna pour these chocolate chips into my 1/2 cup, and I'm gonna pour them in. And I'm probably gonna add like a little extra, but it's okay. You know, you don't even need to measure out the chocolate chips. It's more like a thing you can just eyeball. Okay, that's a lot. Is that enough? Yeah, maybe a little more. So you're supposed to add 1/4 teaspoon of ground cinnamon. Anyways, I'm gonna be adding 1/2 because I'm doubling the recipe. I'm not even gonna like measure this because 1/4 or one half of a teaspoon isn't a lot, so that might have been too much. One more. Okay. So finally, we're gonna be adding some honey in, and we're basically already done. Like, compared to all my other food videos, this is very quick, which is why, once again, I'm doing a little after school routine as well. So yeah, all we need to do now is add honey. Okay, so the recipe says 1/4 cup of honey, but I'm gonna be adding 1/2 cup of honey. Wait, that seems like a lot, what if? I like honey. Okay, ready? This is gonna be hopefully satisfying. I'm sorry, that was not satisfying. Now I need to get it out of here. That's gonna be fun. So once you have it all in the bowl, you can mix it up. And this might take a little bit, like a little while, but it will mix up. Ooh. Okay, I found my new favorite hobby. I also think I need a little more chocolate chips because I don't think I added the full amount. Totally. So now that all of your ingredients are mixed in together, you can knead it with your hands and roll it into tiny little balls. And I'm gonna get like, what is it called? A cookie tray, I think it's called. And I'm gonna roll them out onto that. I decided to use this one because it has these little circles, which I can scoop this thing we just made into. So that's what I'm gonna do. So make sure to wash your hands before like rolling it. The recipe says to put it in the freezer before you roll it to make it easier if it's like a little sticky. So you can do that if yours is stickier, but I just rolled mine. You're gonna put it in the freezer for about 5 to 10 minutes, and you're gonna let them harden a little bit so they're not as like sticky. And then you're gonna put them in an airtight container, and then you're all set to go. So now that the snack is in the fridge, I'm going to start my homework and just get it out. And then I'm gonna check on them in about 10 minutes and then put them in the container. So yeah, once I'm done eating my snack, I do my homework. So you can't really see it at this angle, but I'm gonna be writing my math homework down on this paper. I'm done my math homework, and now I'm gonna be doing my ELA homework. Okay, so if I'm being brutally honest with you guys, in the middle of my homework, I usually like take a TikTok break. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna use my peanut butter to keep my phone up. Try and guess what song we're dancing to. If you're on TikTok, you will probably know.
So these clips are muted so they don't get copyrighted because they have TikTok songs in them. I did finish my homework, I just forgot to film it, so just know that after I did TikTok dances, I finished my homework.
So I'm gonna get the snacks out of the fridge, and I'm gonna put them in a container. So that snack I made was really good, and I totally recommend you guys try it. Once again, it's so healthy, but also so good, so I totally recommend it, especially if you like sweet things that are healthy. That's for you. Okay, so there is two things I want to show you. Okay, so the first thing is this. I got LED lights, and I want to let you guys know there probably is a room tour coming soon, so subscribe for that. Here, and then I can do that color, or that color. And hold on, there's a Christmas one, and it's totally a vibe. I literally had this on like all night last night, so. She loves it so much. It's like that little pink scanner. So the next thing I want to show you is this bean bag that I got. I know you probably don't even notice a difference, but here's one part of my room that I got today. And she loves all the light. I mean, like, look at it. She's gone. But anyways, I love this bean bag. Sorry, the lighting stinks. Really nice bean bag. I love the color. With all the white in my room, it does a nice gray contrast. So that's nice. Room tour coming soon. Not gonna lie, it might be my next video, so stay tuned for that. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And also make sure to subscribe by hitting the subscribe button down below. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next Saturday. Bye! Okay, bye. That was weird.